happy, and that's all I want to do. So thank you for joining us. We are doing the GTA 5. It's called the Pegasus FCR 1000. We're going to customize it. Welcome to everyone who's watching this live. We've got George in the chat, so if you've got any questions, he's going to be keeping an eye on you guys. I'm going to try and look as much as possible. I have got a window open. But yes, so for those of you that do not know, yesterday Rockstar Games released a new bike. It's called the Pegasus FCR 1000. It's got lots of customization. We're going to be customizing it, taking a look on some awesome stunt ramps, and it should be pretty cool. So I'm pretty hyped. Also, nice thing, this is a new setup. This is my first live stream. Hopefully you're going to be doing more of them in the future. Yeah, so hi everyone in the chat. I'm looking at you guys right now. Lots of people saying hello. The chat's going absolutely crazy. I have no idea how many people are watching. But it should be quite fun. So let's get on. So yes, the thumbnail you saw is with this champ. I don't know who he is, but apparently he's from the story mode. I don't recognize him. Do you guys know? I played this like the campaign like years ago, so I'm not entirely sure. Anyway, I thought he was quite cool. So I thought we'd check him out. Now, I'm using mods today. Rockstar Games have had too much money for me to do this online. Like, I just have paid way too many Megalodon Shark cards. It's kind of disgusting. So I did actually plan to have Benny's Workshop, which, if you don't know, is down over here somewhere. Where am I? Hang on. This one. Here we go. But I did have a mod installed that allowed it, but for whatever reason, it doesn't seem like it's working. But that doesn't matter. I just thought it would be quite cool for us to do. So yeah, it's pretty cool. So thank you everyone who's joining us. As I said, the VOD, the video on demand, is the priority. I wanted, like, YouTube, I'm just going to say this at the start of the video. Basically, the whole point of live streaming for me is to make longer videos that are good, live, and, like, watching after they've gone up. So that is the main thing I'm going to worry about today. I don't want to bore you too much with mentioning it and talking about it too much. But yeah, so that's the goal. That's just where I'm coming from, and that's what I'm going to try and achieve. But apparently we got 600 people joining us at this weird ass time. I don't know what these people do this time of day, but that's pretty cool. People asking me to dab. I don't know, guys. It's pretty early in the day to be dabbing. That's all I'm going to say. Right, so let's have a look at this motorbike. I said at the start of the video, but it's got a lot of customization. As I said, you can take it into Benny's. It's really, really cool. I had a little play with it yesterday. But we're going to be customizing two bikes, and then we're going to be testing them on three community GTA 5 stunt maps. Now, these are maps from the PC, so they're going to be pretty crazy. I don't know if we can complete them. We're obviously not going to be racing because we're not online. But nevertheless, it should be quite fun. So where is it? This is when I realized that the thing's not here. So here we go. This is the bike. Oh, it's pretty good. So let's, before we customize it, before we check it out, let's see what it's like as a normal bike before you customize it. This is the custom version, but I haven't upgraded anything on the bike. So let's just check it out. Seems pretty nice. I quite like it. It's got kind of a retro kind of feel to it. It's a bit rugged. The last bike we had was the Tron-esque bike, which I do really like. But one of the problems with that bike is it maneuvers horribly. It's all about straight line speed. This one feels pretty good so far. Let's just see how well. Ooh. Okay. Well, there was a car there, so I crashed. But nevertheless, the turning doesn't seem too bad. Here we go. Yeah, okay. That's pretty much what I'd expect, to be honest. George is hitting me up on Skype if there's any audio problems. So if you're watching this via the VOD, in the live stream, it's fine. And George is accountable. Like, that's literally his job today. It's to make sure the live stream goes well. So, yes. I really hope this is good. If you guys got any feedback as well, do let me know. So, okay. So far, this bike seems pretty good. You know, it's not the fastest. but before we customize it, I want to take it on a mega ramp. And then we'll customize it and take it back on the mega ramp, because that is actually one thing I want to do. So let's, where are we going? Spooner menu, object spooner. Here we go. Manage save files. I've got loads, but I would like to go. I think it's called Ultra Ramp. Maybe. Let's have a look. Low placements. Let's have a look how this goes. By the way, if the game crashes, we're playing GTA 5 with mods. So the likelihood of it crashing is fairly, you know, it's fairly likely. Okay, so this is, by the way, the compression when I go down this tube is going to look horrible, so bear that in mind. So this is the Ultra Mega Ramp that I got fairly recently. This is a pretty good indication of how far we can go. I actually don't know how far we'll be able to go before we do any customization, but that's kind of the beauty. So here we go. Like, people have been asking me to do, like, jumps with all of these vehicles, like a live... Let me know in the comment section, or a thumbs up or a thumbs down, I don't know. Would you like me to see a live stream of just me doing every single one of these vehicles off this ramp? People are saying yes, but I'm not, like, is that going to be entertaining? I don't know. But a lot of people have been asking for it, so... And yes, people have noticed in the comments section, just caught someone mentioned that the blocks are gone. Yes, they are 100% gone. So that's delightful. I had to reinstall my game, but now I've got delightful internet. Everything's fine. So that's good. But yes, as I said, the compression is going to be awful for you guys. Whoa! Okay, here we go. Let's see how far we can go. Okay. Oh my God, are we going to land on the Maze Bank building? Oh my God. No! That was so close. God damn it. Oh, that would have been cool. Oh, juicy. Juicy. Oh, I know. Okay, we'll have one more go. One more go, and then we'll customize it at Benny's. Sound good? That sounds pretty good. Everyone, like, do it. Yes, do it. I don't know. I guess I could do it, and then if you're not interested, you just don't watch it. Maybe when I run out of content ideas, I might do it. I'll be like, we'll just write that down. I'm sure George will put that in the comment section in my calendar. That's giving away our secrets, so... You have to stay subscribed if you want to see that. A little plug there. Wow. Okay. This time, I'm not going to land on the Maze Bank building. Because, one, I think I'm going too fast. I'm actually going to see how far we can go. So, here we go. All right. Okay. I'm going to see if I can do a bit of bike glitching. Okay. That was actually pretty cool. Oh, no. This is... Oh, God. Oh. Okay. All right. So... Just for a bit of reference here, guys. We made it to about here. Okay, we took it off a funny angle, so we came this way. Also, bike glitching at that speed always seems to go a little bit wrong. But that's not too bad. All right, so let's customize this. We're going to do two bikes. I did say it earlier if you've just joined us. The first one we're going to do is going to be based around one that I want to make. And then the next one is going to be one from the people watching live. I'm going to take some feedback, take some comments... And we'll go from there. Right, so I'm going to do this in this juicy little car park. How's that sound? Sound all right? Right. Now, it's not going to be as glamorous as Benny's workshop, but nevertheless, I'm pretty hyped about this. So I'm not going to read you guys' comments at all. I'm going to ignore you. You can let George know, and he might ping me, but I'm going to try and make something quite cool here without looking at you guys' comments and stuff. So, yeah. Now, interestingly, I tested this earlier. I did mention... That the, where is it? Maybe it's not. I think it's the spoiler. If I go to spoiler here, yeah, here we go. Look at this. So it changes the headlight, which is really weird. Not entirely sure why, but this is some of the customization. So first things first, I'm going to, what do I want to do? I watched a bit of Typical Gamer's livestream yesterday. He did like a military thing. That was pretty cool. But that's like the one on the website. So I don't want to copy the website and Typical Gamer. So I'm going to go with something sporty. Yes, something sporty. Right, so menu customs. Let's go with lowrider. Yeah, okay. So let's start with a tank. So as you can see, we can change the tank here, which is pretty cool. So we've got this one. We've got a... You can go like so many different ones. We've got tank, racing... Oh, man, that's actually pretty cool. I like that one. Okay. I'm going to ignore you guys. I know you guys are all going to be giving me comments and suggestions, but I'm honestly just going to ignore you for the time being. So, I know you guys are always like, Ollie, that looks awful. So, this is my version. You get one in a minute. Calm yourselves. Exhaust. Okay. That looks kind of... Ooh. Okay. You guys can let me know, obviously, what you think about my choices. I'm going to go with, I think it was this. Oh, yeah, that looks good. So, bumper here. So, we've got a mud guard. That looks really retro. People are asking for... George has just pinged me. A lot of people are asking for yellow and blue. Well, like I said, George. Wow. P people watching. You guys can pick your one in a minute. So remove Mudguard. I quite like... That one's quite cool. But I want to go sporty. So I'm going to go sports Mudguard, whatever that is. And I'm going to go... Ooh, saddlebags. Practical. Oh, man, that looks pretty cool. Classic, full vintage race. There we go. All right, so I'm doing a race bike, okay? If you hadn't already noticed. Fenders. Never really... Where? Can't really see. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, that one looks cool. That's kind of hard for you guys to see. Brakes. Yeah, we're going to customize all the engines and stuff. So, paint. Now, the cool thing about doing it as a mod rather than online is I get some really cool colors. Look at this. Oh, that purple is actually pretty cool. I wasn't going to go purple, but I might. Oh, man. Ooh. Oh, I'm letting you guys sway me. This is not good. This is not good. Oh, lime green. Lime green. I think I'm going to stick with lime green. There's a race bike. You don't see race bikes in lime green, do you? But look how bright that is. That's pretty freaking bright. So I'm going to go with... Actually, because we've had a re... Oh, that actually looks really nice. I'm going to go with that. I lied. I totally lied. Turbo, yes. Okay, spoiler. Let's have a look at the different ones. So we've got this one here. Headlights, that's pretty cool. The one with the light? Okay, looks a bit rubbish though. I don't know actually, I don't like these very much. The little light's kind of cool. We can put a livery on actually, that's one thing we need to do. So, where is the livery? It's at Benny's, isn't it? So, here we go. So, these are the really cool customization parts really. So, we've got like a... Ooh! Little stripe down the middle, that looks pretty good. Actually, I like that. Looks a bit boring though, doesn't it? Oh, that looks... Oh, baby! I think I'm going to come back to that one. I think that was the best one. We're looking through them all here. Okay, I'm going to go with that. Yes. All right. I think we're good. Maybe I need to change the wheels, but I'm not going to spend too much time with the wheels. So bike, chrome, obviously. So racer. Ooh. Let's go with ice shield. No, let's go with warp drive. That sounds fun. Okay, we're going with warp drive. Wheels. This is really confusing me now. Bike. Completely lost the plot then. Wait, why can't I change the back? Oh, my bad. Here, there we go. I was getting really confused. As you could probably tell. Warp drive. Oh! Yes. Okay. Alright. So this is what I want. Okay. I've had no persuasion from you guys. You guys have not persuaded me at all. That car almost killed me! God damn it. So let's now give this a test. Oh, I didn't upgrade the engine. So one more thing. And then we're going to go test it on the Mega Ramp. And then we'll get to customize your guys' one. Sound fair? Oh my god, I cannot live stream and think at the same time. It's so tricky. Right. I need to relax, man. You guys are stressing me out with all your comments. There we go. Alright. All good. I want to chill out. I really enjoy live streaming. Woo! Okay, so here we go, guys. This is my customization. This is what I made. Coming up in a few moments is you guys. I'm going to basically take comments from you guys, and then we'll test it, and then we'll have a vote at the end of that session. Yeah, man, this feels really good actually. Right, Mega Ramp time, and then we'll see. I mean, you guys should technically vote for your own, but maybe you're siding with your old pal Ollie, you know, maybe. So guys, I don't know what color you guys are going to choose though. All right, here we go. Do you think we're going to go further? I hope so. All right, let's give us a go. Woohoo! Cheeky little wheelie. Everyone's asking me to dab, man. I'm not down for that. It's too early in the day. I don't know what you guys are up to, but this is pretty early in the day for me. So, right, here we go. I've got high hopes for this. Maybe I should not try and glide. Maybe I should just let the bike do its thing. I'm going pretty dead on straight here. This is pretty good. Oh, okay. Okay, I lied. I'm totally going to try it. Oh my god, we got some serious height there. Oh, can I get the glitch? Glitch me, brother! Oh, look how far we've gone! Oh, come on. Do this live for me. Do this live. Come on, come on. Oh, guys, I think I pulled this off.
No.
Oh, God. Ah! Okay. That is the best stunt you've ever seen. There we go. All right, so that is not a bad jump. I need a drink. My voice has completely just died. I got too excited. All right, so I think it's your guys' turn to customize a bike for me. So get your suggestions down in the comments section. Let me know what you want to see. I'm basically dying here. Yeah, it's quite exciting. Right. So let's get off that. Okay. We'll leave that there. I don't know why that is like that. Actually, no. I need to... First thing I need to... Okay, no one saw that. It's live. I can't edit that out. Shit. vehicle options. Let's save this vehicle so we can spawn it in later. Where am I going? That's the problem with this. All these mods, man. I forget how to use them. It's definitely... I've done it before. Vehicle options. Menu customs. No. Here we go. Spawner. Saved vehicles. Nope. We want to... You know what? Let's just save it over the camper. There we go. I don't know why we had to do it like that, but we had to. Right. So, in case that disappears, we've got a backup. Right. Let's load in the next one. So, vehicle spawner. Actually, I can just spawn in the other one, can't I? That would be rather clever. Campo, let's test it works. Spawn. Right. Okay, so you guys... Okay, I'm going to read the comments for a little bit. So, if you're watching this via VOD, I'm sorry if you don't agree with the people watching live, but you need to subscribe so you get a notification when we live stream. So, purple and ultra blue, red and black, orange, green... George, I'm going to let George get a pick a build for me, okay? Because I think if I choose, it might be a little bit biased. So I'm going to let George take suggestions from the comment section. So George, if you're watching, take some suggestions and we'll go from there. So first thing I need to know is what color. So while you guys are catching up and George is picking a color, I'm going to go over here and select the color section of the customization menu. So let's go paints. And set RGB. I'm gonna have a look at these while we're waiting. Oh man, that looks not too bad in purple, you know. I should have gone purple. Okay, George is typing, lads. This is quite exciting. Don't know what he's gonna choose. This is George. I can't freaking keep up. George said he can't get. George, you have one job, man. Pick a color, goddammit. I think. Okay, I'm gonna pick a color. And I think... I'm just going to close my eyes, and the first one I see is going to be the color. That one. Okay, you guys are not going to like it. It was pink. I don't know if that will be the general consensus. Alright. I think it's hot pink. Okay. Alright. This is George's... George. I can't... I don't know, like... Okay, red. Okay, a lot of people are saying... You guys need to come to some... consensus. You need to decide amongst it. I think orange is actually pretty popular, judging by the comment section. I'm sorry if you're watching this VOD. My comment section is just having a little fit. Okay, red is definitely the most popular. Oh shit, what's that? Ooh. Okay, we're going with red. Bloom red. Red. Now everyone's saying orange. Okay, orange it is. God damn it, I hate you guys. Okay. Orange. Alright, so... You know what? This is going to be too hard if I literally try and listen to you guys the whole time. So, here's the thing. I'm just going to try and predict a bike you guys will like the most. To see if... Stop saying fucking pink, guys. I hate it. I'm going to see how we get on. I'm going to basically try and make you guys a bike. That's my bike, the blue one. And now I'm making you a bike. So, pretend... I'm customizing your personal bike for GTR 9. How about that? So, oh, that actually looks pretty cool. I want something good, though. I don't want the same livery. Obviously, want something different. So, ooh, black stripes. That might be a potential. You know what? Oh, do I do it? I'm tempted to completely ignore all of you. which is quite funny. The people watching live are just like facepalming right now. You know that, don't you guys? Everyone who's commenting right now, they're just facepalming at you. I mean, I love you, but... Alright, so there. Alright, I need to pick something different. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Air filters. We'll do that. Engine block. Oh, did I not do an engine block on my... I guess I didn't. Okay, well, we're going to have a freaking full-sized freaking... I didn't change the seat! I didn't change the seat. Alright, that's fine. We didn't change the seat. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. People are going to rage at me so hard in the comment section of the VOD. Guys, you got to protect me. Man, that looks like it has no support whatsoever. That one's kind of... I think I've made a better bike the second time, you know. I don't know. What do you guys think? I kind of like that. That's actually kind of cool. Rear bumper. And you're going to have... Yes. Maybe I will go red, actually. Just because we've got the petrol canisters, so... spoiler, let's change... What the hell just happened there? Yes, we're going red, alright? Going red. You guys are all facepalming and whatnot, but that's fine. This is for you! I'm making this for you! Don't be so ungrateful! You bastards! Okay. There we go. That looks pretty cool! That looks cool! I've accidentally made the bike we made in the thumbnail, but, you know, that's fine. All right, so now can I change? Oh my god, I can change. That's awesome. All right, so I'm going to name this Ollie. What? Close this message. Oh my god, I just had an error on screen. I've never seen that before. Ollie 43. There we go. So you guys, you know, I might change the livery back. I know you guys are hating this. I know it's a painful process. But I might change it to white if I... I mean, look at that. How can you guys not like that? I like this one more than the blue one. I've changed my mind. I'm having the red one. You guys can have the blue one. Okay? Okay, are you guys happy? Like, you guys got to choose between the one that I made for myself with the blue one, I guess. And the red one. So before we do that... Actually, let's do that now, and then we'll take this red one on the mega ramp, so we don't have to, like, spawn in another bike. So, which one do you want? George? Let me know which is the most popular. We've customized two. We've got the sporty option, and then we've got my kind of retro kind of cool. I really like the red one, you know? I actually really like the red one. Why have I got... I think I can see my own face. What's up with that? Right, so pick red or blue. Comment section now, red or blue. We could do a third one if you guys really want, but I don't think... Can I have the blue one because it's cool? No, you can't, George. Actually, I do like the red one, so yeah, you can have the blue one. All right, so you get to pick one. Which one do you want? So red, blue. I think red's the most popular. Oh my god, the chat is going absolutely crazy. George, can you hit me up on how many people are watching? I have no idea, but it seems like there's a lot of people watching because there's a lot of chat going on. So, I think red. Red is the most popular. Alright. Alright, so that is what we're going to test all of our stunt tracks in. We've got, I think I've got three to check out, which would be kind of cool. People are saying they want red. Okay, yeah. Right, let's see how far we can go. I think the red one's the best one, actually. See, I'm good at giving presents. I'm not so good at buying myself things. That's what that means. Because, like, that is... I actually really like this bike. It's freaking cool. Right. So much so, I'm actually going to save it. Now I've got to remember how to do this. Saved vehicles. Here we go. I'm going to save it over Cheetah. So, overwrite file. There we go. Cool. Awesome. Right. So, let's give this a go. I'm going to go straight for it. I'm not even going to line up. Let's give this a go. I think it's like... 70-30 for red. Blue is got some votes, but for the most part, most people want the red one, which is kind of cool. Right, so are you guys ready? Prepare your butts. It's going to be pretty mad. I actually want to get a full-on glitch going. Here we go. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, my God. That's insane. Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Only in a live stream. Oh. Oh, we always go off to the freaking right. Then we're going to beat our record. Oh, I've made it. We're going up. I'm just going to... Woohoo. Oh my God, I'm a master. Can I have a like for that, guys? Come on. I don't know how many likes we got, but I think I need at least 50,000 for this incredible stunt. Do you even stunt, bro? I'm fucking off. See you later, guys. Forget the, oh my God, that's insane. Oh my God, I pooped it. I fluffed it. We've got plenty of time. Let's see if I can land this on the road. Let's see if we can get back around. Oh my God, my game's like pooping its pants. Okay, well, this is pretty freaking cool. The red one was a good choice, clearly. I'm trying to get around Chilead. Man, this is kind of incredible. I don't know what to say to you guys. I've never really been able to pull this off at such a good measure. This is kind of incredible. That is kind of insane. Okay, we need to... I don't know what I'm doing. This is not... Like, I didn't plan for this. Wait, have I just... You know what, guys? I've just managed to do a 180. So, I'm going to see if I can land back on the platform. In the comment section, let me know whether or not you think I'm going to be able to do it. It would be pretty freaking sick if I could actually land back on the platform. Mount Chilead and back. And platform. Oh, can I do it? That is kind of... it's kind of impressive. Like, you guys might actually be... I'm losing a bit of height here. Might say this is easy. I'm seeing a couple of people saying, Ollie, this is easy, but... Come on, you can't... Yes, I'm live streaming right now. Like, you know, it's not as easy as it looks, lads. This is fake. It's all scripted. Yeah, we recorded the video about 4 weeks ago. I can't see the mega ramp anymore. Where's it gone? I think it's below... Oh, there it is. Oh, my God. Don't lose speed now, Ollie. Oh, God. Oh, no. No! Please, not the dream. This is the dream game. If you work for me... No! Please, we're going to have to turn around. Oh, God. No! You bastard game. That would have been the best epic live stream moment ever. Oh, It's not over. We'll come round. I'm coming back. I mean, we made it back. I did not. You cannot do it. Yeah, a lot of people are saying I can't do it. Those people are right. Oh, well, I'm pretty chuffed we managed to get to Mount Chilead and back. That's pretty incredible. Like, if you just joined us and you just heard me go, yeah, I went to Mount Chilead and back, that is the legitimate thing. Right, okay, this is not over yet. I think if I can do another 180, we might be able to do this. I don't know. People are laughing. Yeah, I'd be laughing too if I was watching this shit. I mean, like, what the fuck's happening? What's happened to this live stream? I'm supposed to be customizing the new bike and we're just floating around. Okay, all right. So we've got plenty of speed here. Oh my God. Okay, so what I meant when I said land back on the platform is actually land in the airport? Not really. Okay, it looks like we're going. Well, I managed to do the 180. Oh, we're getting some height. Oh my God, look at this height. Oh, this is sexual. So fast. I am going pretty fast, you know. This has got to be a world record live right here now. I need a like. Okay, right. Now we need to turn. Come on. Come on, we can do this. I don't think I'm going to do it. No, we're losing height quick. We did another 180. Can I go land in the tube? That would be freaking baller. No. Oh no, I think we're gonna land. No, please not like this. No, 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 no. Oh, that was sexual. Thank you, comments. But that wasn't sexual enough. Hang on. Hang on. I can edit this shit. Hang on. We're live streaming. You can totally edit live streams, right? You can edit live streams. I don't know what just happened. We lost the game. The stream lag. Oh, fuck. Can't edit live streams. But this is what you guys would have seen. I mean, it would have been freaking sick. Oh. I can't even cheat. I'm the worst GTA player ever. Look at this shit, man. Yay, we did it. Well, at least you know it's not scripted, because had I done that, I think people would have probably said I was lying to all of you. Right, anyway, we do have some tracks to try out the bike, so let's go ahead and do that. Menu, can't remember. I'm having a brain fart. It's pretty substantial. It's okay, the brain fart's over. Right. So we've got all of... I think the first one we've got is called Stunt Map 1. That looks pretty good. And that was fun. Where is it? Stunt Map 1. Okay. Let's do it. Like Spike! That was awesome. Yeah, see, you guys are all down for it. I don't know actually where that spawned us. Oh, this might not have worked, but that's fine. We've got loads. Ah, that doesn't work. Okay. Ripperoni. Okay, Tom Mods 3 menu. That was the next one. So let's do that. See, I got a plan, guys. It's all part of the plan. I'm glad you guys all like... Ooh. I'm glad you guys all like the same bike as me. Whoa! Are you shitting me? Look at this shit, guys. Okay, let's try it out. There's corkscrews. I don't think you can do corkscrews on a bike, but screw it. Let's give it a go. Yes, GTA 5 mods. Love them. Man, this thing is so bad for freaking gliding. No! Okay, no one saw that. We'll start from here. Can I do a corkscrew? I don't think I can, but we'll give it a go. I have no idea what this map mod is. I'm going to go left. This looks easier. Oh, no. Yeah, you can't do that. One more try. This is like a little playground. This is pretty cool. I'm definitely going to stick with this side. Maybe I need more of an angle. And I'm going to lean for... Oh, my God, the bike. Oh, baby. Sexual. Not too bad. I'm going to go right this time. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Let's carry on. I genuinely just want to try out the bike a little bit. So I thought this would be a racetrack. Turns out it's a stunt playground, which looks awesome, but it's not what I was looking for. Woo! Okay, this is better. So in terms of whether or not this bike's worth it, the bike, I believe, is about $136. $136. $136,000 GTA dollars. And then to customize it, I think it's a further $120, plus all the upgrades you want to make. So whether or not you want to add this to your game, to your garage, I should say, I don't know if I would recommend it, because, I mean, it's a fairly competitive bike, but I don't know if it's as competitive as, the Batty and, other bikes like that. Like, it doesn't have the top speed, so if you're playing a race that has a lot of straight lines, this may not be the best bike. But this bike is okay at cornering and stuff. It's pretty nimble. It looks great. Like, if you want to customize a bike, thumbs up from me, because we did two different... Completely different designs. Designs. Hey, mate, we're going to do a design. I don't know what accent that was. It was kind of Australian for a moment. And then it was kind of something else. It's probably best not to ask. But in terms of, whether or not the bike's worth it, I would probably, if you just want one bike and you want to customize it, then I would say this is probably a good bike to get. If you like customizing, because you can do a lot of different things with it. Whereas the Batty, once you've customized, there's not that much... shit. There's not that much you can do with it. So, it's always going to look like a Batty. Whereas this is a bit more of a shell type of thing, which is kind of cool. Get out of those tubes. I'm sorry, guys. The compression is overwhelming. All right, we've got... I don't know what's going on here, but I think we've gone the wrong way. This is awkward. This is awkward. This is awkward. It's not that awkward. I think we're going the right way. This is a weird map. I'm glad I... Okay. I don't particularly want to do all those tubes again, because I think you guys might rage at me. In fact, that was the end of the track anyway. But I do want to do this kind of thing over here. So let's give this a go. Hang on. Then we'll load up the next one. Sound good, boys? Cool. Why is everyone being mean to George in the comment section? What did George do all of a sudden? I don't know. But yeah, this bike looks pretty freaking sick. Man, I'm kind of tempted. Woo! Oh! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. All right, okay, here we go. Redemption! Come on, redemption. Come on. We can do it. We can do it. Oh my god, I honestly was so lucky that first time. I know. This is actually really easy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is really easy. Okay, the challenge is, can I get on the platform? I reckon we can, you know. I can't be that hard. Like, surely. As he goes drifting out to sea. Fuck! I've messed up. I've made some bad choices in my life. Okay, well, Ripperoonie. Let's check out the next map. What's the next one called? Okay. Community choice. So, what that means is you guys get to pick one. So, maybe I'll pick one for you. What's Chilead? No idea. Let's give it a go. Who the hell is George, people are saying. George is my very close friend who is really awesome and helps out with my videos and stuff. So if you are mean to George, I will block you for life. No, he's a really cool guy. Honestly. So, yeah. All right. I think this is a map that Rockstar Games have made. I believe. I think... but nevertheless, let's try it out. Let's see how we get on. But yeah, George is just keeping an eye on the chat and stuff. Alright, let's see if we can do this track. This is a pretty cool track. I actually don't think Rockstar Games made this. This seems too cool for them. Oh, shit. Okay. Let me know if you've actually seen this track before. I'm not entirely sure. Whoa! If it is the case, but I love it. It's pretty cool so far. Okay, this is really fast. I'm really scared. This is actually kind of awesome. This can't be a Rockstar Games one, surely. This is way too cool. Georgia Rooney. Yeah, Georgia Rooney. It's his name. George is the best. George's lives matter. Whoa! Did you see that? Holy crap, that was awesome. Oh my god, you're an asshole. Did you guys see that? I drove onto the back of a camper van. You guys got to replay that if you missed it. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Editing. Delightful live stream editing. Oh, shit. okay, we might need a little bit of help here. I don't think the map create... Okay, this is clearly... yeah, I don't think many people have done this race with a bike, so... It might be possible to do this. I really don't think I have. It is. It is. Oh, you guys were saying it is a Rockstar race. Okay. I just don't remember it. Great fan, Ollie. Good afternoon, Ollie. Hello. I don't think we're going to make it. So, that sucks. Skittles. Nah, that can't be right. Let's give it a go, though. I'm willing to try. I'm going to try. See if this bike can pull it off. This is a cool track, though. It's Rockstar. Okay, fine. Calm down, guys. Clearly, I've not played this one before. Jesus Christ. Right, here we go. Whoop. It's a cool race. I take it back. People get so butthurt when people moan about Rockstar Games. I'm not moaning. I'm just saying I've not played it. It's pretty cool. Hats off to Rockstar. It's a good track, all right? Look at that screenshot, though, in the background. See all that mega ramp stuff? That looked awesome. This is a really cool track. Okay, Rockstar, you impressed me. Well done. Compression for the win. You guys can't see shit. I'm going to read one comment this live stream. And it is, are you playing on the PS4 or the PC? I am playing on the PC. Hence why we're doing some races not in a race format. Okay, that was lucky. This is cool though. Someone's calling me a hacker. I'm playing on a PC, I'm not even playing online. Mods, not hacking. It's different, bruh. Okay. Just gonna glide to the finish line. Ooh, yeah! Awesome. Cool. Alright, I'll let you guys choose the next one then. You're getting all antsy. Pick one. From here. Forest? What the hell's forest? That's a race. H200. I don't know what this is. My game might crash in a minute. Ooh, hello. Oh, I know this one. Let's do it. Epic fail. It wasn't an epic fail. Guys, don't drink and drive. Cheating. I'm not racing anyone. I'm testing out the bike. I love you guys. You guys trigger me. Bow, bow, bow. Yeah, so as a little recap, the bike's pretty damn good. I think I'm going to do this track, and then I'm going to do one more customization, just to prove that this bike is pretty versatile in the customization, because like, I thought I was going to do something retro, but I kind of, this is kind of retro, but it's not really. I might let George pick the customization for the next one. I'm going to genuinely let George pick the customization for the next one. So yeah. Or I might actually just make one for George. Sound good? This is actually kind of a boring race. I mean, it's a good race probably online, but on your own, it's a little bit dull. Oh! The game's crashed. No! Okay. Well, Ripperoonie. The game... I literally crashed the game. This happens all the time. I can't help it. Actually, this is a good chance. Don't go anywhere. For us to... decide before we get the bike customization stuff out what we're going to do. So, if you would like to make a suggestion, comment section is now when I'm watching it. While we're waiting for GTA 5 to load up, it's a good time. So, yes, get in that comment section. I think you guys should see my screen go away from black. There we go. We're loading in. Nice bike. So, here we go. Let me know. Hacker. PC mods hacker. You're a hacker. All right. Purple trees. Yeah, you know your game's messed up when you start seeing purple trees. Rest in pepperoons. Right, so I'm going to wait for you guys to catch up. If you've made it this far in the VOD, I'm not talking to you guys watching live. If you made it this far in the VOD, I love you. Genuinely, it's really, really cool. Let me know. The secret word, this doesn't apply to live streamers, live viewers, but... if you made it this far, code word of the day for this point, and I'm going to change it at the end of the video, is competitive. So that's my code word for at this point in the video. If you put competitive in your comment, I'll know you made it this far in the video. Ba-bah. Right, so I'm going to start reading some comments here. All right, we've already loaded in. This is glorious. Isn't GTA 5 on the PC wonderful? Time. I'm just gonna freeze this because I like doing everything at daytime. Weather. Extra sunny. Whee. Okay, cool. Let's do this on the Maze Bank building. Competitive. Someone can't spell competitive, but now I guess he'll learn how to spell it, which is good. Right. Vehicle spawner. Bike. Right. You guys are all now spamming competitive, so I don't know what you want me to make. God damn it! Whatever. Let's load this in. Custom. Right, you know what? I'm just going to ignore you guys. Because you've been useless. Not really. Right, you got 2 minutes, comment section. You guys are just writing the word competitive. This is not how I should have freaking thought of that. All right, I'm going to pick the best bike. And it's going to be awesome. So, auto upgrade. There we go. It's all about the paint, really, isn't it? So, let's do... what should we do? I don't know. Blue. Penis. Yellow. Yellow might be quite interesting. Purple and blue. Yellow. I think yellow might be a good shout. Let's see, George. Oh my god, my bike is better than the best. I'm gonna beat you up. Okay, George is threatening me with my life. Oh yeah, okay, we'll do this for George. Alright. So I'm gonna kind of take some advice from you guys. A lot of people are saying yellow, so I think George would like a yellow bike, right, George? I totally know George wouldn't want a yellow bike, but I'm gonna try and change his mind. So let's. Oh, the green is cool though. My god, that yellow is so bright. Oh, maybe we should try a metal or something. Or maybe a matte. Let's give him a gold bike. No, I think we're going to stick with yellow. Or maybe the purple was good, actually. A lot of people saying purple. All right, I'm not going to spend too much time deciding. So let's go with... Where is it? Purple? I mean, that looks god-awful, but... I think that means George would like it. I'm genuinely going to try and make something George would like here. Ooh. Maybe we could do like an off-tone purple or something. I don't know. You know what? Let's make George a pink bike. I'm an asshole. So let's do that. Hot pink. Yes. Sorry, guys. So extras. There's no extras. Right, let's go from the top. Low rider, interior color. That's completely pointless. That's completely pointless. Seats. Let's change the seat here. I'm going to give George the vintage seat. Okay, now this has turned into the ugliest bike challenge, which I'm very happy about. So sorry about that, George. But this is just to show you guys how much you can customize this bike, you know. There is a lot you can do, so I quite like the big fat one. Alright, now let's pick a livery. Oh my god. Yeah. Yep, that looks good. Yep. Oh my god, you can really make this look bad, can't you? Oh, that's kind of cool. There we go, George, you like that, don't you? I know you like pink. Spoiler. Let's give him the... That looks nice, doesn't it? Yes, it does. George is screaming. I can actually feel like George screaming right now. So I'm going to remove the mud guard because George needs mud in his face. I think that's fair. full vintage or classic? Let's give him some bags. Oh, leather bags. George, you like leather, right? I've actually completely... What's the word you guys always use? I'm going to kill him, says George in the comment section. Bike looks like shit. It's supposed to look shit. Which is... Okay. Oh, what? You guys all giving me stick for being mean to George. Okay. All right. I'll stop being silly. Because I don't want to end the video on you guys thinking I'm being silly. So... All right. Fine. I'll do something good. I know who'll like that. Like the black light. So, secondary... You guys trigger me so much. I think that's cool. He might like that. But he doesn't need a horn. He talks too much anyway. Doesn't need help. With that, engine 4, fenders, chrome frame. There you go. Exhaust. Dual race. And now it just looks like the bike we did earlier, doesn't it? And the wheels. I'm going to pick some good wheels. So, bike. Let's go for chrome. Ooh, I like the web. Big spoke. Ooh, yes. That actually looks kind of cool. Okay, guys. I think I'm finished. Maybe without the bags. What do you think? Oh, almost broke George's new bike. Let's just put it up on the blimp here. No, come back, blimp. I need you. It's an emergency. Shit. Come on, why is this blimp going so fast? Since when do blimps travel so fast? What the hell? I've never seen a blimp go this fast in this game before. What are you doing? Slow down. Okay, you know what? Screw the blimp. No, I can't give up that easy. There we go. There we go. Oh, this is annoying me so much. Why is this so... Okay, the blimp's disappeared. Fuck you, game. No bags. All right, so let me just remove the bags for George. And then I'm going to ask for George's opinion. Let's just pick something cool. Ooh, a little box. Look at that. How cute's that? George is going to kill me. That looks kind of cool. I don't know. I genuinely don't think that's that bad, but you guys always say I make terrible bikes. I think the red one was definitely the best by far today. But George, in the comment section or on Skype, I know your last comment was you're going to beat me up, but I don't know when that was. Yeah, that was before I changed my mind. So, yeah, let me know what you think, Georgie. I'm going to go on a crane here while we wait. What do you guys think? You can hit me up in the comment section. If you're watching this via VOD, you've literally watched me customize like 3 bikes, so you're amazing. If you're watching this live and you've watched since minute 1, you're also an absolute pro. So let me just ninja out of this crane here. Whoop. Cheeky. Oh, ultimate stance. No storage, change delivery. Okay, alright. Alright, we're going to do it for George. Alright. His bike is ugly as his face. Oh! Who said that? Ouch. Damn. I think George's going to block that guy. Okay. Need some aloe vera. Damn. What are we doing? Vehicle options. Customs. And livery. Okay. How about that, George? Does that look... You get a little stripe. I'm going to give you a little stripe. That's your bike. No more changes. You get a stripe and a star. It's kind of like the red one, but blue. Hey, look at me stunt. Whee. Let's run over this fat guy. That works. It's an effective fat man deleting device. Oh, I'm so sadistic. Okay, different saddle as well. George, you're so freaking like, seriously? Okay. Do you guys think George is being reasonable, or do you think that George is just being a little baby now? I mean, don't be so ungrateful, you know? Seriously. It's just, I'm a little bit annoyed, actually, George. Just ungrateful. I actually think the stock's the best one. Look, you can have the stock one. I actually don't like that, but I think that you will. Because you're a strange human. Are you happy now, George? What do you guys think? Guys, give me some feedback on George's bike. Which out of the 3 do you like the most? The red one, the blue one we saw earlier. If you've just joined us, I guess you have to kind of guess. But the red one was pretty cool. Or this one. This is George's bike that I made for him. Let's get another little look here. Take off your helmet, Michael. There we go. Everything's better now. There we go. That's not a bad looking bike, actually. I don't think that's too bad. What the hell? That was weird. Freaking. Alright, okay, fine. I'll stand on the pavement. Alright, so you guys are pretty much saying George is acting like a baby. I knew it. This bike isn't too bad. Let's actually ride this bike in first person view and see what it looks like. I'm going to drive away before he puts his helmet on, but yeah, I'm quite liking this. Whoa. Mwah. Like it. Red, blue one. Oh, you guys all like the blue one, huh? Oh, no. All the comments for red are coming in now. So, yeah. Red is still definitely the most popular. I'll show it to the people that maybe just missed it. So, oh, that makes me feel sick. Oh. God damn it. Let's get that one more time. Vehicle options. Vehicle spawner. Save vehicles. It's called Cheetah, wasn't it? Yeah, so this is the red one. Oh, this does look good, doesn't it? Okay, we're going to do one more stunt. Okay, it's going to be awesome. So let's do this. I know you guys probably are done with watching me do stunts, but you know what? I need to see more. So, super mega ramp, isn't it? Ultra ramp. Load placements. First live stream I've ever watched, says that person. Cool. I hope you're enjoying it. All right. Last stunt of the day. Maybe, unless we die, we might do another one. Actually, I'm going to give you guys one vehicle to do the ultra ramp on. So get in the comment section if you see any vehicles you want me to do the ultra ramp with. You have to rewind the video. We'll just wait until we get up there in a minute. But let's have one last stunt of the day. Come on. Ready move. Sexual. Come on, Maze Bank building. Come on. Nope, that's definitely not working, is it? I really wanted to land another Maze Bank building. Yeah. That's what I meant to do. That was actually pretty sick. Okay. Pick one at random. Whoop. George wants a cookie. He can't have one. Right. So, here's your selection, boys. We've got some bikes here. Or we've got some sports cars. They're kind of in categories, which is really, really cool. We've got some supercars there. We've got some big cars. The bus, which I think might win. I'm going to put a prediction that you guys are going to pick the bus. You guys who are watching the VOD, you guys can decide as well. Someone said the monorail. The monorail. The monowheel, which is Zentorno. Oh, a lot of people picking the faster cars. That's kind of interesting. I don't actually have an X80 up. Oh, there is one over there. Panto. Dumpster. There is no dumpster. There is a bus, though. I think most people are picking the bus. So, I think we'll go with the bus. And plus, it's a shout out to George's heritage. George was a bus in his former life. That's a genuine thing. He was actually a bus. Bus it is. Bus it is. I'm going to line up. I want maximum speed. There we go. All right, sweet. First person view. Got my helmet on though. Let me just take my helmet off. Hang on. Take your helmet off, Michael. Come on. What? I hate helmets in this game. They're so pointless. They don't save you from dying. And they make your vision go weird. You can't change that, but I'm lazy. All right, here we go. First person view for the win. I don't know why I'm making those noises. Oh my God. Oh my God. We're going to die. Let's just check on my passengers. Okay, we're all good. Everyone all right? No one pressed the buzzer yet. Okay, we won't stop. Okay. This is good. I think this actually might be really disappointing. Just letting you guys know. I think we might genuinely get to the bottom and not go anywhere. So we may have to redo this in something different. You guys have to pick something more efficient for the ramp. Here we go. Moment of truth. Oh, no, we're going to make it. All right, let's go out first person view. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, that went nowhere. Okay, let's see if I can save this. This is kind of... Oh, yeah. That was actually not too bad. As if nothing happened. George, can you not promote your own Instagram in my fucking chat, you moron? Seriously, did you just do that? I'm ashamed of you. You should be putting the channel Instagram. Jesus. Everyone. Oh, I just killed people. Look what you made me do, George. I just killed people for no reason. All right. I don't think I can leave that there. Oh my God. I almost killed myself. Let's do something different. Taxi. Right. You got one more. Tractor. Okay. Everyone's asking me to see the... I genuinely don't think the tractor's going to work. But... All right, fine. Tractor. Wow. That was boring. It was pretty boring. I don't know what... this is going to be even worse. George is now typing in Skype an apology. It better be a freaking apology. We have a chat. It's in the description, George. Okay, here we go. I don't know. Stop talking to me. I'm trying to do a live stream. Okay, here we go. This is... Everyone's pretty going crazy for the panto. This is not meant to be a Mega Ramp video, so I'm going to end it. If this tractor is successful, I'm going to save this Ultra Ramp for another time. All right. Here we go. Oh, we made it. That's pretty cool. I didn't think we were going to make it. So, I'm pretty happy. Oh, made it. Sorry. Oh God, that was awkward. Oh, I'm sorry. This thing is so slow. Look at this. Okay, that's kind of gruesome. Sorry, tractor going AWOL. All right, okay. So thanks for watching, guys. Let me know in the comment section what you thought about the bikes. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the live stream. This is the first one that we've done this year, so it's been fun. And yeah, I think we'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.